Eat Like a Girl. 100+ delicious recipes to balance hormones, boost energy, and burn fat. By Dr. Mindy Pelz. To my mom, thank you for teaching me about the healing power of food. Forever grateful. Letter from Dr. Mindy. Dear listener, when you start to understand the natural rhythms of the feminine body, you will see all aspects of your life differently. Much like you, I spent most of my years building lifestyle tools like a man. I never stopped to ask myself, what does my feminine body need? When I hit my perimenopause years and my hormones went on a wild ride, I changed that. I started building a lifestyle toolbox that ebbed and flowed with my hormones. A huge part of this new lifestyle was honoring rest. I dramatically changed my perception of grit. Pushing through the tough times in life is no doubt an important skill to have. But for the female body, when stress becomes constant and overwhelming, we need to pause to recover and recalibrate. This book has been a collaboration of many powerful, successful women and one powerhouse man who is incredibly skilled at supporting women. These are women who know grit very well, women who have trained themselves to push through the tough times and used fierce passion and persistence to reach epic heights in their careers. As strong as these women are, unusual life circumstances can still bring them to their knees. Life moments that tug so deeply on the heart that it's impossible to push through. While writing this book with deadlines staring us in the face, several of us were reminded of our feminine humanity. Life got turbulent, extremely turbulent. Long-term relationships abruptly ended. Dear family members died, and aging parents needed to be immediately tended to. Painful moments that required a drop-everything approach to handle what stood in front of us. In a patriarchal world that often forces us to persevere through these very human moments, I chose to handle them differently. I wanted to make sure that this book was written with the heart of a girl. That meant allowing these life moments to unfold at a rhythm that gave space for healing. As several members of my team, including me, dealt with these immediate life traumas, my patriarchally conditioned brain kept screaming at me to suck it up and push through. Yet I knew that that was incongruent with our feminine bodies. Bodies that would say, pause the pain, so the compounding stress doesn't destroy us. So that's what we did. It caused deadlines to be pushed back, even at the possible sacrifice of getting this book out to you. But ultimately, it offered an incredible opportunity to create a new paradigm of performance. Perhaps a softer, more nurturing, matriarchal approach to a project, an approach our world so desperately needs. As I was describing the life obstacles that kept unfolding for my book team to my husband, he pointed out, well, I guess you are writing this book in true like-a-girl fashion. His comment pierced me. He was exactly right. Production at any cost is incredibly expensive for the female body. As we all learn to co-regulate our hormones together in this incredibly dysregulated world, I hope this story and what you learn in this book gives you permission to pause when life comes crashing down. As women, we sit in a unique moment in time. As our bodies are screaming rest at us, we have an opportunity to slow down and listen. In doing so, every food and fasting principle you discover in this book will work more effortlessly for you. It's with great honor I bring you Eat Like a Girl. A heartfelt book brought to you by a group of women and one man who stayed true to living like a girl. I hope that in this book, you too find your natural female rhythm. that you learn how to live like a girl, giving yourself permission to courageously rest when life demands it. You deserve to live in a body you love, a healthy, happy, vibrant body that lives congruently with your hormonal wisdom. Dr. Mindy. Introduction. When Fast Like a Girl launched into the world at the end of 2022, never in my wildest dreams did I imagine the impact it would make on women all over the world. I knew that fasting held the key to unlocking profound health benefits. I had spent years immersed in the research and interpreting how it applied to women. I had witnessed firsthand the transformative results fasting provided. In my heart, I knew that if women truly understood how the body heals in the fasted state, we would not only end the massive metabolic mess that plagues so many, but women would finally have a free tool they could use to heal themselves. Women became fired up after reading the book. A movement of empowered women began to emerge. Although my original intention was to give women a fasting manual that was unique to their bodies, I quickly discovered that they were deeply longing to understand their bodies. Women have also been desperately searching for simple, easy-to-apply, no-cost lifestyle tools that finally give them results for their growing hormonal challenges. It's interesting because when you talk to many doctors, they will tell you that their patients won't make lifestyle changes to help pull them out of a health crisis. That's not been my experience. In both my practice and from the millions of comments we've received on my socials over the years, women want lifestyle answers. They are exhausted from being gaslighted in their doctor's office. They don't want another pill to cure their symptoms. They don't want to be told there is nothing they can do about their health situation. They are fed up with the roller coaster ride of hopping on and off trendy diets. They want to be heard. They are ready to do the work, and they are looking for clear, science-backed lifestyle solutions to put them back in control of their health. I am so honored to be on the front lines, witnessing these newly empowered women emerging from the ashes of a healthcare system that has not listened to their cries. Women all over the world are standing up and asking, what does health look like for their unique bodies? These newly empowered women want to do health a woman's way. We are amid an epic moment in history where these inspiring women are cracking open a new health paradigm, one that will benefit many generations to come. I am so proud to be a part of this beautiful unfolding. Yet, as full as my heart has been watching the world embrace Fast Like a Girl, we still have so much more work to do. Women's healthcare is at a crossroads. On one side of the equation, women are opening their eyes to the fact that our traditional healthcare system has been offering a one-size-fits-all formula, a formula that doesn't honor the hormonal rhythm of our female bodies. In this awakening, women are boldly standing up and demanding better solutions from their doctors, healthcare answers that are unique to the feminine body. The old school health paradigm begins to break apart when we ask the simple question, how does this apply to a woman's body? Whether it's a new health trend, a diet fad, a promising biohack, or a prescription handed to us by our doctor, the more we demand unique answers, the more we shake the dust off the old healthcare system and create a new one. On the other side of the healthcare conversation live millions of women who can't find the door out of poor health. Women across the globe are feeling helpless, confused, and out of answers. The path toward health has become needlessly complicated, expensive, and time-consuming. Lifestyle solutions are looked at as mildly effective and rarely offered. Medications are still the primary go-to solution when a woman's health goes awry. A solution that has not even been specifically researched for a woman's body. This ignorance is leaving too many women hating the bodies they are living in.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.